Tunisia, 1943. Gaining momentum, the Allies press Rommel's Africa Corps into the Marath Line, a 22-mile stretch of defenses in eastern Tunisia. Having lost their main supply base in Libya in January of 1943, the Africa Corps prepares to hold their ground on two sides, as they are now trapped between the American forces to their west and the British Commonwealth forces to the east. Despite these advantages, the Allies must proceed with caution, for the local terrain favors the defenders.
Shrek on a rooftop at 12 o'clock! time, McGregor!
I'm doing my best, sir!
McGregor!
That's done it! We're off!
It's a dead end! Turn it around! Come on! Davis, keep the crowds off of us!
Thank you.
Prince at home! Lucky bastard! That lucky bastard's lost his leg! Well, at least he's out of this blatant desert!
Near the sandbag!
There's another 88!
Take cover by that 88!
Die, you dirty...
We've got to capture it!
Ground
troops! By the 88! Off front!
Sir, are we there yet?
No! Stop asking and watch for Jerry's!
I've got a real bad feeling about this.
You keep your bad feelings to yourself. Just keep your eyes on the road, Private.
Man down! Stay close to me!
I'm right behind you!
It's an ambush! Hands of Shrek's on you!
It's an ambush!
Hands of Shrek's on the road!
Diamond Blade!
close to me!
Okay, I'm with
it's
you!
It's an ambush! Push! Panzer Shrek!
Thank you. on the west wall!
Ich habe einen, ich habe einen!
Germans, over by the sandbags!
Of these supplies. Be prepared to move out in 2 hours. Dismissed.